so we can also smash our IT band. So our IT band connects from the side of our hip right down to the side of our knee. And this tendon doesn't get a lot of love. So this is typically a really tight one where you can just lay on it, find that tender spot. You can sit there for 30 seconds, go a little bit lower, find another tender spot, sit there for 30 seconds. So you want to work that one down. Okay, so you start up at that hip,